Sports.
Okay, Coach, yeah, adjustments likely going to play a big role in this third quarter in what's been a tight contest so far. And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. Scott on the return, out of the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. It's a tie football game here. What do you think, Charles, the message was at halftime?
Well, I think that they probably just looked.
This time for Smith, and it's intercepted. Picked off by the Honey Badger, Tyrann Mathieu. And his guys are going to take over at the 34-yard line. Not the way you envision things to start out the third quarter. One play and already a turnover.
It's interesting. You and I were talking with the coach, and he talked about how at halftime, as a play caller, he wanted to make sure he got a new script going for the second half, not just the one that they operated off of to start the game. Nowhere on that script did it have that result.
Open man is Hill. He's got it. A gain of 6 there on first. They like going to him in the slot. He catches another one.
I think this comes under the heading of, until they stop him, why not go back to it? He has something going really well. Great working relationship with the guy throwing the ball, and they keep making the connection.
On second down at 4, Mahomes. And he'll get this into the hands of Hill, complete. And he will reach the 8-yard line before going out.
I'll tell you what, a lot of those mid-range throws have been available because sometimes teams get too concerned about the deep ball and they leave too much space in front of them. And these guys have been taking advantage so far.
They'll run with Edwards-Helaire. And he's going to ball his way down to about the 1-yard line. Second and goal from the 1. Again, Edwards-Helaire, and he is in. Touchdown, Kansas City. Clyde Edwards-Helaire taking it in from a yard out. And the Chiefs have broken our tie as they take the lead. Butker now to add the extra point. It's up and good, and they jump back ahead, 35-28. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Scott on the return, out of the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. Already at the line, this Philly offense set to go. And last time, one play interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling, because a one play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give them a chance.
Maybe play action.
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get a little confidence in him, and let him fling another one.
To throw again on second down. Hurts. That'll be caught. Rager with it. And some room to run now. And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. A big play there on the catch and run.
It's not a surprise when you read scouting reports and watch tape, because you know he's a heck of a player. But he is so difficult to get down in the open field. They just want to get him the ball and let him do his thing.
On first down, he'll drop to throw. That's swung out wide to Sanders. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. They'll wind up getting 7 on the play, and that'll make it a second down. Here's Sanders. And he'll go down here right around the 23-yard line.
Most of their damage has been done through the air. I mean, they've rung the bell 3 times with passing touchdowns, but guess what? Ground game has not been neglected. Nice little burst right there.
to throw now on first down. Eluding the pressure right. And he works his way past the line of scrimmage and then slides to a halt. He'll wind up getting right about four there on the scramble, and it's second down. They'll run with Sanders. And he'll get it here to the 10-yard line. 42 yards now on the ground on just 7 carries. It'll be first and goal when we come back. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. A looming decision to make on the conversion, down 7. But first things first, they need to score as they come up on first and goal. They'll set up a throw. Now he's forced out right. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Yeah, that one sailed on him. You've got to make sure you give your receiver a chance to come down inbounds because they are very gifted. They'll make the circus catches, but if they make them out of bounds, that does you no good.
Second down and goal. Hurts. Dancing to his left. To the goal line, but it's incomplete.
Oh, that's got to frustrate him a little bit because they nearly got to him there, and it would have been the first sack of the game instead. They're able to influence the release, and they did force the incomplete pass.
A lot of tired bodies on that field, but this is a big play, third and goal. They'll set up to throw. Touchdown! That's caught. Quez Watkins from 10 yards out. And the Eagles are an extra point away from tying this game here in the fourth. But we are set up for a fantastic finish now. A fourth quarter touchdown here. We're an extra point away from a tie football game.
And I know they're thinking about possibly going for two, but I'd go ahead and kick this one and just get it back to level.
Elliott on for the extra point. And an important one that is, as we are tied now early in this fourth quarter. Set to go now with the kickoff. These two teams all even again as we continue in this wild fourth quarter. Tyreek Hill on the return. And he'll go down as this drive will start at the 25-yard line. The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive. Well, they just gave up the score to tie it. That's the bad news. The good news, plenty of time in this fourth quarter to try to grab that lead back. And he's going to be dropped following a pickup of 7 past the 30 to the 32.
It's a game of matchups, and that's why you take your receivers and move them around a bunch, especially your best guys. And when they work out of the slot, you often hear the coaches talk about how great it is because it gives you a two-way go. You can break out or you can break in. That makes it hard to defend.
Meanwhile, Mahomes' throw caught by his receiver, Hill. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
Throwing on first down is Mahomes. To the right side, it's Kelsey. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35.
And partner, in a tie game in the fourth quarter, you and I both know in the NFL, that's when you lean on your stars, and he came through with a nice catch right there.
So from Philadelphia territory now, here's a first and 10 at the 36. They'll swing this complete out to Hill. And they're able to get this one past the 30, down to the 25.
That's the third time on this drive that these two have connected with each other. They've got a real rapport going. And right now, it's paying off with big chunks of yardage, as shown by that last play.
Mahomes now on first down. Incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
An incomplete pass leads to second and 10 from the 25. Looking to throw is Mahomes. And his throw is going to be incomplete.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
An important play right here, third and 10.
And I would expect pressure here.
Throwing is Mahomes on third. Catch is made by Hardman. And they do get him down, but not before he's able to slip it inside the 5-yard line. Getting down to the good stuff. All tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. So the Chiefs in possession of the ball as we welcome you back. They've got it first and goal, looking to take the lead here in the late going. And he'll keep working toward that end zone as he's down to about the 2-yard line. Give him 3 on the gain there, second and goal.
But they picked up a little bit of yardage there, and now, in this situation, should be in no hurry to run a play really fast. Let the clock wind down.
From the 2 now, second and goal. Mahomes to throw it. And that's caught. It's Kelsey. Touchdown, Kansas City. Travis Kelsey, a beast in the red zone with his second touchdown of the game. And the Chiefs answer back with a touchdown of their own to break our tie and take the lead here in the fourth. Extra point by Butker is on target. And they will take a 7-point lead. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And the drive will begin at the 25 as Scott is going to stay in the end zone. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They're down here in a one-score game, but the time, it's a factor, but it's not a huge factor right now, is it?
It's really not, because this amount of time gives them a chance to run their offense, to go through play sequences, and this is what they work on every week in practice, usually on a Friday. They go over this type of a situation, late-game situation. What are we going to do when we have the opportunity? They've called these plays a bunch of times. Now's their chance to execute them.
Well, they have the opportunity now. Here's the execution. And that is incomplete. Oh, the coverage a little too good there, and it's second down.